Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always has some on him.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
I see a strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question.
Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Hey, Japan. Come on.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch...
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talks a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know. Fuck. The temperature dropped.
I think it would take to bring down a moose.
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
I see a bunch of different tracks.
What do you think?
Divide and conquer? One at a time.
Dina, this way.
Runner.
It's down.
That's one.
Divide and conquer, right?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
By the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most barricade you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Elle, help me up there. I want to look around.
Coming. Go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. He's banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool. Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure.
This way. I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Thank you.
Guess not. Motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here.
Speak in my language. Dina, we'll help.
Coming. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. some numbers here. What do you think? Get the runners first. Let's see. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Wait, do you see a way out? Don't budge. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go.
That should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Following you.
away, are we?
A few minutes out.
Okay. You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
To join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator.